is Edge.
Let us not forget that Jericho berated Edge when he was injured. Said it was a mistake that you tore your Achilles tendon.
Oh, look at that. The veteran wherewithal of Edge.
Spine first into the barricade goes the United States champion. You know, when it comes to running their mouths, Jericho and The Miz are a lot alike. This is a good match for Edge to perhaps get a feel for what he's going to be dealing with in Phoenix.
I'm noticing Edge's pace. It's very interesting to see how Edge is pacing himself here and really dictating the action to the younger Miz. See again, very smart, very quick.
Edge showing he hasn't lost any of his quickness. Beating Miz to the punch on numerous occasions thus far. And again. Oh. Edge, a 9-time world champion, ladies and gentlemen, looking for his 10th in Phoenix. But first things first, The Miz certainly looking awesome here on Friday Night SmackDown. Can he keep it up in our main event? We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. You're watching our main event. Edge, the man that will headline WrestleMania against Chris Jericho for the World Championship, facing off against The Miz over from Raw as one half of the Unified Tag Team Champions. He's able to be on Friday Night SmackDown anytime he chooses.
While we were away, Edge has really taken a beating at the hands of The Miz. Miz working on Edge's lower back and neck, trying to wear down the man who will go on to main event WrestleMania.
This is the first time these two men have ever faced off one-on-one, and it's been a fantastic match thus far.
You have to believe that somewhere the world's heavyweight champion Chris Jericho is looking on intently.
The Miz also the United States champion for good reason. Go for cover here.
See, and there's the difference. Edge sits up, gets right up to his knees, keeps his shoulders off the mat.
Miz used to be here on Friday Night SmackDown, teaming up with John Morrison. In your estimation, what is it that has made Miz so successful on the single circuit? He's really turned a corner, hasn't he?
It's Miz's desire. It's Miz's desire to be great. Miz's desire to be awesome. Get him out, man. Get him
out of cover. Recently defeated MVP to retain his United States champion, and at the Elimination Chamber, or rather on Monday Night Raw, it was The Miz and Big Show defeating Mark Henry and The Miz to retain their unified tag team titles. What a week it's been for The Miz.
Great Sidney Moncrief. Did you see the way? Take a look at this.
The evil eyes of The Miz.
That was awesome. Whoa, Miz going for the double axe handle.
What a counter from Edge.
Edge was able to turn it into a flapjack. It's a very painful move. You land face first. Can Edge capitalize?
We know Edge has been a lone wolf since returning, Matt. He's done everything his way. He's picked his spots. He won the Royal Rumble match. He chose Chris Jericho to meet at WrestleMania.
I like that. Lone wolf. Good job.
Side Russian leg sweep for Edge, who's beginning to finally get some offensive momentum.
Like I said, look who's watching. Oh, that's not Chris Jericho. That's Daniel Bryan. That is the rookie that The Miz is mentoring on Tuesday nights on NXT.
I don't know if mentoring's the word. Did you see what The Miz did to Daniel Bryan at the end of NXT last week?
Of course I did. I'm a host of the show. And what do you mean it's not mentoring? It's tough love.
He beat him to a pulp.
Well, listen, I care about you, and sometimes you need that kind of beating as well. All The Miz is trying to do is introduce Daniel Bryan to the world that is the WWE.
Well, what is going on in the mind of the Rated R Superstar?
Edge has a unique ability to sense a tempo in a match and control it. Edge firmly in control here.
And Edge may get a big win here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, hooking the leg. And Miz kicking out at two.
That's a testament to the respect that Edge has, trying to get The Miz out of there as quick as possible. Edge is taking a ton of damage to the back and neck.
Edge also was in the main event of WrestleMania last year with the World Heavyweight Championship on the line. It was a triple threat match. Edge, John Cena, and The Big Show. Well, you've got to be impressed with the offense that Miz has brought here tonight. No. You know, Miz was, in fact, enraged that his former tag team partner, John Morrison, got a new DVD, and he didn't. Said it's a travesty of justice.
And Miz also said that give him time and his DVD will be better than anything else. The Miz has a plethora of opportunities ahead of him. And also, somewhere, the Big Show, the Miz's tag team partner, is watching and is very proud of his partner, the Miz. Whoa, whoa, wait. Impaler DDT!
And Edge's skills have certainly been sharpened here tonight. Is this the beginning of the end for the Miz?
Listen, listen to the words that ring through the arena.
And a spear! The second of the night for Edge. One against Jericho, this one against the Miz.
Edge is on his way to the main event at WrestleMania.
Chris Jericho better be ready. One spear is all Edge needs to become World Heavyweight Champion once again. Miz had several opportunities, and it looked like he was perhaps on the cusp of a huge victory, but there's that impaler DDT.
Edge has a unique ability to turn matches around so quickly, and then this spear, spear, spear.
And counting to WrestleMania, where Edge will attempt to become world champion for a 10th time. To do it, he'll look to spear the current champion, Chris Jericho.
Every year, it's the most spectacular event in live entertainment. It's passion, power, glamour, and grandeur. It's the trial of wills, the triumph of spirit. It's WrestleMania. Television's hottest show.
This is Raw.
It is the grandest stage of them all.
WrestleMania!
Now, journey with the superstars of Raw as they head toward the most spectacular event in live entertainment history, WrestleMania. Who will earn their chance at immortality? Find out as the road to WrestleMania runs through Raw. Stars share one dream.
WrestleMania.
WrestleMania.
WrestleMania. WrestleMania.
Find out whose dream will become reality as the road to WrestleMania runs through SmackDown. Watch WWE SmackDown each and every week to see the WWE superstars of SmackDown battle their way to the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania, the most spectacular event in live entertainment history.